Three high school students have created a map of public art in downtown Waco. The interactive map features sculptures, murals, and more for anyone to tour all of the art Waco has to offer. Students Laith Altarabishi and Catherine Brooks and Callum Longnecker says this map is an opportunity to dive into the artwork that is freely available to anyone. If you'd like to add new artwork, please email your info to creativewaco.org.